Matthew 13, 47, 48. Read.
The parable of the net. Once again, the kingdom of heaven is like a net that was let down into the deep and caught all kind of fish. 48. When it was full, the fishermen pulled it out and on the shore. Then they sat down and collected the good fish in the basket, but threw the bad away. 49. This is how it will be at the end of the day.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
48 is okay. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bible says, Osura
Hiniyeno, the kingdom of God,
and to say Asherua
is like a net,
Obikoguye,
where someone cast.
Now, we ye not be praying.
And caught so many fish.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wa pray a bumuno
in your life.
And tiye, and a ye, Asheru, and wa pray a bumu.
In your life, what is a net in your life?
Hallelujah.
What is the net in your life?
I want so bit media chi a nipe binum upper when I'm coupon chat.
You can use to win or draw people closer to God.
Hallelujah. Tell me a Yesu Kasa.
At any time when Jesus Christ is speaking,
or Kasawa be boom,
he talks in parables.
Hallelujah.
When he speaks, most of the people do not understand him. All that he was saying was that he was speaking about the kingdom of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. How you can walk and be able to win souls for God.
Hallelujah.
What are the efforts that you are making today? Today, what are you doing? My brothers and sisters, it's not too late in your life. No matter how far the life has taken you to, it's never too late. Jesus can turn your life. It is possible. Because Peter has worked throughout the whole night. He could not catch anything. He knows it's too late.
And
when Jesus came into his life,
his
life changed.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
When
he saw Jesus Christ,
he used to catch him and say, "One cup of beer I don't."
And he told him to go to the deeper side.
And the side ever
there was changes.
And then, and I also, what person will pray about a year and a day?
Today also, what do you want to see in your life regard to the changes?
Hallelujah.
Do you want your lifestyle to remain as it is, or you need the changes in your life?
Hallelujah.
There is a song that we normally sing in Ghana language. I want to sing that song because of this preaching. It has just brought this song on my heart. I've used my life and it could not reach any point. I've tried all best, but I couldn't succeed. But a man of God spoke into my life. Now I've seen that the glory of God is still living.
Hallelujah.
With the help of a man of God,
I feel there will be a baby so I
he has opened something to me. Now I've seen that.
Sana wakuni enyameko.
That the fight wasn't my fight.
Hallelujah. Amen. I Peter.
When Peter saw Jesus Christ,
now when he said, "Kono yaleko,"
he thought the fight was his fight. When he got to a point when Jesus Christ spoke into his life,
he said,
he saw that all his knowledge was nothing. All the knowledge that he acquired, all the skills he acquired on the sea, was not of any profit to him. When Jesus Christ came into his life, he saw changes in his life.
Hallelujah.
My sister, my brother, if you have used your lifestyle for anything and you couldn't achieve any good thing out of it, if today, if you only allow Jesus Christ to speak into your life, you will see a lot of changes in your life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The only thing that is left behind in life, in the sight of God, there is nothing left in the sight of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And to say Hannah,
it's like Hannah.
I pray I know what paper I know
when she was looking for child and she couldn't get it.
Now when we say I care,
she thought it's too late.
Then so I pray when I'm couple casa when I pray for
one God spoke into her life.
Actually, Hannah Ebersrey Ewa Brabun.
Hannah began to love in her life.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
What do you
know that is late in your life?
And then say,
today you invite Jesus Christ into your life. You will
laugh
again in your life.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Open the Bible. Matthew 22:1-10.
Jesus spoke to them again in parable. See, the kingdom of heaven is like the king prepared.